Son, I am hooked, man. It feels like the first time I read it, bro. Let's get right into it. Yo, I don't even know if it's its own separate video. I don't know what's going on anymore, man. All I know is that this is the same night. I don't want to watch it only one night either. I want to savor it, man. I really do, because I know there's not going to be any more for a long time. I'm pressing play. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, JoJo. A recap? So this is going to be a regular thing? Stone free. I'll become free from this ocean of stones. That's such a fire line. That's a fire vine line, dude. Let me see if I can, like, switch my seat over here a little bit. I also don't want my neck to break, so I'll just stay right here. Yo, I'm kind of afraid, man. Because, like, I have a final due tomorrow. And I'm supposed to be sleeping right now, bro, but it's stone ocean. Like, yo, this legit feels like something really special I'm experiencing, bro. Like, you know what it is? It's that because I've been so consumed with NaNoWriMo in November and with earlier this week, you know, watching Arcane and all the One Piece craziness, like, I haven't really had the opportunity to really think and let this all settle in. I didn't even get a chance to watch a JoJo event. So, like, all of this for me is, like, brand new. The last thing I saw from part 6 was when the initial reveal happened and we had, like, her voice actress doing, I think, wait, what happened? We're having trouble playing this title right now. All right. Had a little bit of a mishap here. 1 minute, 57 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's jam. See Jotaro and Jolene. Opening goes in. But yeah, like, I didn't have the opportunity to watch any of that stuff, so, like, all of this is just coming in new, and I'm like, love it. It's stone free, man. Look at how goat that design is, man. I'm throwing hands. I'm throwing hands immediately. Immediately. Take down. Pop, 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 pop. Nah, but you gotta be smart about it. You gotta be smart about certain things. Hey, but sometimes you gotta throw. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you just gotta throw the hands. Just calls for it sometimes. Yo, her voice actress nails this part. It's crazy. It's crazy how well she handles this role. It's crazy how stuff like that works. Like, just in general. Like, once somebody sees that you could easily be stepped on, everybody's gonna step on you and use you in all these different type of ways. Coco. What is this theme? Jolene just enter the uppercut. Palo. Yo, I love how everybody else is looking at, like, that's the worst feeling. That's the worst feeling. That's the struggle, boy. That's it. And she locked the door. See, that's why Jolie's the goat. You ain't gotta punch her in the moment. Utilize this type of stuff. Better give me it with interest. They're gonna know not to do nine. It's my Jolene. You're the only one who can save yourself. Come on. The themes of this arc are in there. Right within those lines. That's why I love Jolene. Looking out for herself and looking out for her people. Oh, shh. I forgot that's this early. Oh man, dude. Oh man. Yo, we're getting into the thick of it. Dude, I forgot how much of this stuff is shown, like, extremely early. My dog said, "You know what I mean? That's the intel. You know what I mean? Yeah, see?" Visitor, man. Let's go! Excuse me. This stuff is so wild with context, dude. With context? Look at my boy! New drip! The legend. Goat man. Kujo Jotaro. Star Platinum, yes sir. Oh man, see, this is what I love about anime adaptations, is to be able to showcase stuff like this. Hit the mess out, my boy. Got me off guard.
Jungle.
Detective Jotaro, son. The Conqueror's Hockey. It's the Conqueror's Hockey, bro. Hey, but Jolina's Conqueror's Hockey, too, so. You are of the Joestar bloodline. Yo, goated. How incredible of a man Dio is, bro. To be able to influence individuals far beyond the point he was gone, and they still remembered him for so long. Here we go. Zawardo! Oh, that's the goat sound effect. I miss that so much. Stone free. Protect. Stone free with the protection! Manga Arnim and Hagi. No, OP of a sniper you have to be. That's just insane. Being able to utilize aerodynamics and the wind, the direction of the air. Telling you, Arnhem in hockey, bro, right through my man's shoulder. Do the dome piece. Oh, come. Bro, I have to go to sleep. Dude, all right, I'm watching another episode. I can't just leave it there. I can't leave it there. But I gotta listen to this ending. Oh, it just feels so good to be watching JoJo again, bro. It's just, Araki has a really special way of just immersing you into the moment. Whether it be how he escalates the scenarios, in this case with Jolene and Jotaro's relationship. You can tell, you know, just the things that need to be fixed there and the distance between the two and the differences that they have. And that's what allows this to continue to elevate in tension. And then you have the situation itself, and it's just like, oh God, man, like, just so good. Like when it comes to short-term storytelling, this man is on a league of like, he's in the S++++ tier, bro. Like the ability to immerse you in the moment, man, that's so rare. He just does it, bro. This song goes in so hard. I gotta watch another episode, man. It's already late. I don't even care anymore. All right, back at it again, dude. Episode 4, man. What a night it's been. 3, 2, 1. Let's jam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Loving this, man. I need to figure out how I'm gonna space this out. If not, I'm just gonna. So, I'm already trying to plan, like, when's the next time I'm gonna watch this? Like, I know I'm not gonna be able to tomorrow, or I might be able to. I might honestly be able to. It's like now I'm gonna have to be transitioning between this and Kingdom. And then Yaiba comes out on Sunday. Oh my God. Yo, December's gonna be a great month, man. It's gonna be a great month. Great month for watching greatness. Is that hard though? John Gallier. That's insane, man. That truly is a really, really nice stand in the right hands. More opportunities I get to watch this opening, the better. Just crazy. It is. There's so many, like every time I watch, I get another watch through of the opening. It's I see something else that's really cool. I can't wait to experience the greatness, man, in the future. So, after this, do we know when we're getting more episodes? Dude. Think we're good. My sound. The wind is the fly's movement. Let me try to fix this audio issue. We're back. I think I fixed the audio issues. 6:09. 3, 2, 1. Let's jam. Downtown transfer. Yeah. All right. I fixed it. I don't know what was going on there for a sec. Jolene, you know, utilizing the mentals. Stone free. Yo, she was ready. I'm not gonna lie. If I had that stand, me too. I'd be like, yo, Stone Free, let's go. Let's get it. That's the face of what someone will resolve. That's the face of someone with King's hockey. Oh, this music is great. Her hockey's blooming. Yada yada does it. Heavy sugar. I'll never get tired of that sound effect, man. Star Platinum, so are though. Some crazy aim, dude. That is a that. I need him as a sniper, dude. On some Warzone or something. She's too good. Jolene Cujo, bro. See, I love that. I love when the colors change. You get a different color palette for the hair because it reminds you of the color spreads. GG's. Stop free. Good night. Couldn't read your own fate. She's too raw, dog. She's too raw. Jojo Stone, who said, oh, that thing is nasty. Stone Free. Bah. For real. Jolene's like, dog. Ah, the OG theme. Da, 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 da. Peak. That garbage out of here. This is the stuff that makes the mystery of this part, A1. A1, man. Crazy, crazy. Oh, man. Insane. Insane. Still back there. Insane. the hombre. I hate this so much. I need to go to sleep, man. JoJo's madness, dude. This series is insane. I want to keep watching so bad, dog. Dude, I legit was so into the moment, I almost forgot that I was recording, bro. Like, real talk, dog. This series is goated. I might have to just leave it there, man, and come back, dude, because if not, excuse me, I won't be able to get any of this out. To watch the episode. I'm gonna have to leave it there. I'm gonna have to leave it here, but ah, JoJo, bro. Why does your adaptations have to be so good? Why? Trust me when I say we're going to be here for this entire season, man. For this entire season. Stone Ocean greatness. Blagnards, man. Yeah. I'm going to cut it there. And then we'll come back and watch some more greatness. Man, dude, nothing's gonna be on my mind. Whatever. I'm just thankful I finally got to sit down and watch some of this greatness, man, and I'm glad I decided to record the videos on it. But we'll be back. We'll be back as soon as possible to continue this marvelous journey of re-experiencing Stone Ocean, man. I'm loving the anime adaptation so far, everything from the soundtracks, the voice acting, the sound design, the visual direction, all of it. Been loving everything about it so far, man. No complaints from me whatsoever. Can't wait for it. I'm gonna have that opening and that ending on my playlist now. JoJo's back, man. Let's go.